Embraer launched development of the Legacy 500 in 2007, with the aim of creating business aviation's first super midsize aircraft with fly-by-wire, throttle-by-wire, bracket-by-wire, and steer-by-wire systems. Advanced technology, unmatched operating efficiency, and unprecedented reliability were intended to be differentiators in a market segment dominated by the simple, yet reliable Bombardier Challenger.